My name is Brenda Bell, and I actually been with Terminix Pest Control for almost 10 years now. I do over 200 customers a month.
Hello. Hi, Miss Carrie.
How you doing today? Good.
The best part of my job is keeping my customers happy.
Everything's good. How you getting?
If I can't resolve the problem, I go take the next step. You know.
No more wasps.
All right.
I guess sometimes people say I'm probably too friendly because I never meet a stranger.
All right, how's everything?
I hope you're doing that.
I don't never shortcut, okay? I cannot stand to walk up to my house and see spider webs.
Oh, she's so congenial and does such a good job.
Hi, Miss Moore. How are you doing this morning?
I've seen her out here in the summer just carrying that thing around on her back and sweating, and she's just and not complaining but working hard.
I try to investigate and see, you know, what my customers need. So that's why it's important for me to keep that relationship with them, so I will be able to inspect in the attics and around the house.
Love you too, darling.
Brenda's very knowledgeable. She knows what she's looking for, how to treat it. And to me, that's a lot of security for my money being paid to have the job done properly.
Now then, thank you so much.
If I do a short day, I feel funny going home. I'm out here until I finish, you know.
Hey, Dieter.
Hey, brother.
How you doing today?
My mom lives with me, and she's been blind right before she turned 80. And when I get home, then I go in and I check on her. It's always good to know that you got someone at home that you love, and they love you, and they be waiting on you as well as you be waiting to get there.
Hi, Ms. Butler. This is Brenda with Terminix. How are you?
After I finish with my mom, I pull out my paperwork for the next day, and then I start calling my customers.
Exactly.
That's building a relationship with the customers.
And you know, I always like to give you the courtesy call.
Keep me busy, keep me youthful. I'm telling you, my sister don't be saying, how long you gonna be work doing that? Girl, how long you gonna be doing? I say until they take the truck away from me.